Hey everyone, it's your boy Jay. This is my channel, Journeys with Jay. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. If you're not, welcome back. In today's episode, I hop straight off the ferry from the Toronto Islands to explore a little bit of downtown Toronto. Let's go. So leaving the harbourfront area, making my way towards central downtown Toronto. So let's take in a number of the famous sites along the way. The Scotiabank Arena, the CN Tower, ice cream anyone? Nathan Phillips Square, Old City Hall.
I deserve a great next tomorrow. And my soul works really still.
No trip to Toronto is complete without seeing or riding on one of the Toronto streetcars. Toronto's streetcar system is one of the busiest in North America. In these short clips, we see two of the 60 of the brand new TTC streetcars light rail system. These modern light rail vehicle fleets replace the much older, 40-year-old vehicles. Although cool to ride on and to see, the presence of these streetcars is very controversial. Many persons in Toronto actually hate them. What are your thoughts on it? Have you ever ridden on a Toronto streetcar? If you have, let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Once you see the inside of Union Station, you know that you're either coming or going. And this is the start of my journey back to my accommodation in Toronto. It's now 7:16 in the evening, and yep, it's time to go home. As usual, I find the Toronto GO system to be very reliable. and therefore I'm using the GO train and then the GO bus to get home this evening. Thank you so much for joining me on another Journeys with Jay. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up, drop a comment in the comment section, and if you haven't as yet, subscribe. Until next time, God bless. It's your boy saying Jay out.